그럼 잘 나오세요.
라인 is the difference between the uninfected area and the area where nurses and doctors head in to treat patients. This red line is sacred. You do not cross it without complete disinfection afterwards. In there we see four nurses at the moment. They take shifts of about 2 hours each. What they're wearing around is almost like a respiratory system that allows them to breathe within that mask. It is, they tell me, incredibly heavy. So that takes a toll during the shift.
Hearing is not good. It doesn't hear well, and sense is blurry. The first thing is communication is difficult. It's smeared, so there's an anxiety. Yes, it is, but 그러니까 늘 아까도 얘기했듯이 그냥 우리의 환자라는 생각으로만 하면 그렇게 무섭지는 않아요.